contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the Intercontinental Championship. Making his way to the ring from the 70s, Groovy Man Ted.
Oh, the WWE Universe letting him hear it.
And from Queens, New York, he is the Intercontinental Champion, Colin Cassady.
Oh, the WWE Universe letting him hear it.
And this one should blow the roof off the house. Collar and elbow battling for control. You hear how his leg connected?
Dropped! And that was a hard, hard shot.
Look at these two jockey for position.
The superstar's looking great here at the top of the first.
Into the tie-up. Who's going to get the upper hand?
Ow! What an elbow!
That's impact and then some. A stunning moonsault.
Oh, and he lands that one right to the head. Oh, that's devastating. What a backdrop. Oh, the superstar connects with a huge shot.
A swift kick. What a match. Momentum has shifted back and forth repeatedly between these superstars.
Oh, what a spine buster. Telegraph. The superstar capitalizes. The superstar with a counter out of nowhere.
Look at this. This could be it.
That's it. He's done.
Uh-oh, trying to put him away. What a move. He may get the three count right here.
The superstar wins. We got a couple of highlights here. Let's check them out. Well, let's take a look at some of those highlights.
Here is your winner and the new Intercontinental Champion, Groovy Man Ted.
He gets a big victory here tonight. Love it.